With the rise in browser usage and cyber attacks targeting browsers, securing this critical endpoint for your customers is more important than ever. Hi, I'm Jillian Kong. In this video, I'll show you how to use Microsoft 365 Lighthouse to quickly configure key Microsoft Edge security settings for your customers. With Lighthouse, you can use baselines to save time and consistently maintain security standards across multiple customers. If you're a Microsoft partner, you may be familiar with Microsoft 365 Lighthouse, which helps managed service providers grow their business and deliver services to customers at scale from a single portal. As a reminder, Lighthouse is available at no additional cost to partners enrolled in the Cloud Solution Provider Program. One of the core tools you can use to quickly configure multiple tenants to a consistent set of settings is Lighthouse Baselines. For those of you that may be new to using Lighthouse, each task in a baseline represents a group of settings that can be deployed together. Lighthouse comes preloaded with a default baseline featuring over 30 Microsoft recommended tasks. These tasks are designed to help you set up your customers in a way that helps them stay secure and productive. In addition to helping you consistently deploy policies, baselines also include automatic drift detection. This might just be your new favorite feature. Drift detection monitors the configurations on your managed devices and spots any changes that stray from your preferences. By enabling alerts, you'll be proactively notified whenever a regression is detected. With baselines, you'll have peace of mind, knowing that your customers are set up and maintained to meet your security standards. You can also create a custom baseline by cloning tasks from an existing baseline or extracting tasks from a customer. The default baseline with Microsoft's recommended configurations is automatically assigned to new customers as they are onboarded to Lighthouse. We've expanded the set of Edge settings in the default baseline to include essential policies for keeping your customers secure and productive. Let's walk through how we might deploy one of the Edge tasks from the default baseline. We'll start by selecting the tenant to which you'd like to apply the baseline, then navigate to the Deployment Plan tab. In this task, you'll find recommended settings to keep your customers safe on the web. Clicking one of the tasks brings up additional information about the task, and from here, we can hit Deploy. Let's go ahead and review the configuration, then deploy. That wraps up our overview of using Microsoft 365 Lighthouse for multi-tenant browser security management. We hope Lighthouse will save you time and help you create a strong foundation for browser security across all your customers. To begin configuring your customers' browsers with Lighthouse, explore our Microsoft Learn resources. If you missed the videos on the value of Edge for Business and the Edge Management Service, check out the rest of the video series. As browser usage increases and cyber attacks become more sophisticated, there's a significant opportunity for Microsoft partners like you. By securing your customers' browsers, you protect them from potential threats and enhance your security offerings. This not only expands your services, but also builds deeper trust with your customers in today's complex security landscape.